Who's there? Ah, another victim of our two ruthless monarchs. I'd give you my hand, but these bars are... Ah! I am the Hatter, my lady. A rebel who rose against those tyrants, but was punished for it. I can't break out of here, but I can help you. Here, take this. Use it to knock out the guard and steal his key...
on your knees before the White Bishop, Red Knight.
Knights beat bishops.
Before the war, Cheslin was a prosperous land. The knights defended the borders. The bishops protected the treasury. And the rooks kept the peace. The country was ruled by a wise king and his queen. The monarchs raised three beautiful children with love, hoping they would become good leaders. But then, fate took a tragic turn. The king and queen died in a shipwreck. Their eldest children, the twins, Albina and Rowan, took on the burden of ruling the country and raising their baby sister Scarlet.
Keep it up, Red Bishop. One more rank and you'll become the Red Queen.
Yes, that's my hat. Examine it closely, and you'll find a secret. My brothers and I fight to end this war. You've already met Cheshire. You'll find Tweedledee and Tweedledum in the Silent Wood. Give them this portrait to prove I sent you. If you're brave enough, free the dragon and ride it. Good.
Take me to the Silent Wood. Thank you, Jabberwocky. Now you're free. No one will hurt you anymore.
One more rank and you'll become the Red Queen.
Thank you.
Behold, brother, a red rat is lost in our wood.
Let's show her the way.
Explain yourself, but know this. We trust neither red nor white. Wait, this is Hatters. He's alive. It seems our brother trusts you. In that case, we'll help you defeat a red rook. They use this bridge often, so we'll set an ambush. Turn left at the crossroads. You'll find our home there, along with what you'll need to set a trap. Meanwhile, we'll watch the bridge.
Thank you. I'm not coming out. My brothers warned me about strangers like... Hey! That's my raccoon, Tabby! Don't hurt him! Wait... Tabby trusts you? Seems I owe you an apology. I'm Jack, the youngest of the Brotherhood. My brothers told me to hide here, but I want to fight. I'm old enough. Look, I've even planned an ambush. Can I come with you? Fine, I'll wait here. You'll find everything you need upstairs.